It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Bruh.